it! Quickly!
I think coming! Help us!
On your hand is, it's useful.
The prisoner must get to the temple of sacred ashes. It is our only chance.
You have already caused enough trouble without resorting to the...
Ah! Here they come.
You made it. Chancellor Roderick, this is...
I know who she is. As Grand Chancellor of the Chantry, I hereby order you to take this criminal to Valroyo to face execution.
Order me? You are a glorified clerk, a bureaucrat.
And you are a thug, but a thug who supposedly serves the Chantry.
We serve the Most Holy, Chancellor. As you well know.
Justinia is dead! We must elect a replacement and obey her orders on the matter.
Isn't closing the breach the more pressing issue?
You brought this on us in the first place! Call a retreat, Seeker. Our position here is hopeless.
We can stop this before it's too late.
How? You won't survive long enough to reach the temple, even with all your soldiers.
We must get to the temple. It's the quickest route.
But not the safest. Our forces can charge as a distraction while we go through the mountains.
We lost contact with an entire squad on that path. It's too risky.
Listen to me. Abandon this now, before more lives are lost.
How do you think we should proceed?
Now you're asking me what I think.
You have the mark.
And you are the one we must keep alive. Since we cannot agree on our own,
use the mountain path. Work together. You all know what's at stake.
Liliana, bring everyone left in the valley. Everyone.
On your head be the consequences, Seeker.
Just ahead. The path to the temple lies just beyond it.
What manner of tunnel is this? A mine?
Part of an old mining complex. These mountains are full of such paths.
And your missing soldiers are in there somewhere?
Along with whatever has detained them.
We shall see soon enough. That cannot be all of them.
So the others could be holed up ahead.
Our priority must be the breach. Unless we seal it soon, no one is safe.
I'm leaving that to the lady with the glowing hand.
As before. You are becoming quite proficient at this.
Let's hope it works on the big one.
Thank the Maker you finally arrived, Lady Cassandra. I don't think we could have held out much longer.
Thank our prisoner, Lieutenant. She insisted we come this way.
The prisoner? Then you...
It was worth saving you. If we could.
Then you have my sincere gratitude.
The way into the valley behind us is clear for the moment. Go, while you still can.
At once. Quickly, let's move!
The path ahead appears to be clear of demons as well.
Let's hurry before that changes. Down the ladder. That's the way to the temple.